Yeah. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, I ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got
What's up, guys? I'm back with another video. Today's video, most football players know, some other people know, Hoopers. Just most athletes know about this event called the Nike Opening Finals. And I was invited. I got a chance to get invited and I went. And today, I'll be showing y'all all the gear that we received from the Nike Opening Finals. Sorry if some of the stuff is wrinkled. It was all like stuffed up in my drawer. I didn't feel like I was too lazy to iron it and stuff. So yeah, let's get right into it. First up, we got this sleeveless windbreaker. See the opening sign right there on the back. Says the opening. That's what we got. Yeah. Next, we got these Nike joggers. These were for traveling, so they sent this to our houses and we went on the plane with this on. They're really comfortable. Yep. Now we got the travel t-shirt. We also used this to go on the plane. They also sent us this for the plane. Real comfortable, just a normal white tee with the opening on the front. And on the back, got my school number and the last name. Definitely gonna wear this. Sometimes you don't know when. Next up, we got the Nike slides. We got these as soon as we got to the hotel. Nike slides, real comfortable, squishy, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, size 13. Next up, we got the collared tee. We wore this, they told us to wear this at the dinner, first day dinner. Collar tee, Vices, I guess they partnered with Vices. Collar t-shirt, Nike, you know what I'm saying? Next up, we got the hoodie, the very thin hoodie. Right here, super thin hoodie. Got the Nike sign right here. I wore this in the hotel, that's really pretty much it. The back is regular gray. Now, still got the tag on it. Next up, we got the Nike Roast Runs. Mine are a little dirty now because I've been using them to work out and stuff, but yeah. We got these provided to us. Some players got other shoes, I forgot what they're called. But yeah, this is what I got. Next, we got... We got the black Nike shorts with the big Nike checks on. Got these right here. Real nice, comfortable. Just some shorts to wear when you just going out, you know what I'm saying? Whatever you want. Next up, we got the, this is super wrinkled, sorry about that. We got the Nike Just Do It shirt on the back. We got Set the Expectation, shout out Brenda Tracy. Y'all can go see what this means. Just look up Brenda Tracy on YouTube and watch, and she'll tell your story and all that. And then we got the Negu on the down here. That's stands for Never Ever Give Up. Shout out Negu, helping kids with cancer and all that. We got the Negu bracelet right here and the where's that? The Set the Expectation bracelet right here. Yeah. So, I got it on right now. We got the Vices t-shirt. They partnered with Vices this year. So, yeah, got the Vices t-shirt. Next. I never wore this. I don't really like mouthpieces. But we got the Nike mouthpiece right here, the mouth guard. You know, game ready, lip protector mic. Yeah, got this right here. Real nice. Everybody wore them, I think, except for me, for O-line, D-line. We got another real thin hoodie right here. Long sleeve, thin hoodie. Silky, Nike sign, Vicey sign on the other side. This is probably my favorite hoodie. I really like this one. And next, we got the We got the Vices collared shirts. The Vices collared shirt. They didn't really give it. Vices gave it to like only like probably like 10 people got this because at like the last day of the camp, they were all Vices was like packing their stuff up and they had some shirts laying down and everybody just grabbed it. But yeah, got the Vices collared shirt. Next up, we got the Nike opening long sleeve, no hoodie, just a long sleeve. I really like this. I'm gonna wear this a lot. Got the opening going down the sleeve, real nice. Go to little whatever sign that is in the middle. Go to little thunder sign. You know what I'm saying? Next up, we got the all white shorts. We use these to compete. Day 2, 3, and 4. We got two pairs of them, but here's one right here. Nike all white shorts. O-line, D-line use these. Next, we got the compression shirt. We use these. This is my number for school. Got the last name on the back. Everybody got these. We used this on the testing day when we did 40, the little combine day. This is when we used these shirts. These compression shirts, they're real nice. Next, we got the tights. I really like these. the Nike compression tights. They got knee pads installed in them and little hip pads installed in them. These are real nice. I believe it was just O-line and D-line that got these, but yeah. Next up, we got the Nike backpack, you know what I'm saying? Nike opening sign. This backpack's nice, I'm definitely wearing this for school. Opening finals. Everybody got this little thing we got there. Next up, we got the these Nike shorts right here. Gray in the front, black and white in the back. Look, my Nike sign peeling off. Look at that. It's crazy, man. Next up, we got compression tights. Compression tights. These are really comfortable. I like these. We wear them under the shorts and stuff. Yeah. Next, we got the cleats. I got two pair of these. They gave us like two pairs. These are the O-line, D-line cleats right here. Y'all don't understand, man, how hard I was trying to get the skill cleats. I mean, these aren't bad, but I was trying to get the skill cleats bad. That's what the bottoms look like. They're nice. Yeah. The only thing I have a problem with is the strap. I don't like that. It's kind of ugly. Next up, we got Gatorade bottle. They gave us a Gatorade bottle with some pods in there to like make Gatorade. As you can see, I used one of the pods, it's empty. I don't even know why I still got it in here. Here's the bottle right here. The opening. You open this part of the bottle and then this pod is filled with some Gatorade liquid. And you push it down in that part and it goes to where the water is and automatic Gatorade, yeah. Put this back. Next up, we got the sleeves, the Nike opening sleeves. We got two of them. I'm definitely wearing these in the game. Real nice, you know what I'm saying? Double sleeve, probably. Next up, we got the socks. They gave us socks right here. I didn't wear socks because I really don't like socks. I mean, I wear socks. I don't like long socks, so I just wore my own shortcut socks. So I didn't put those on. But yeah, those are nice. Next up, we got another compression undershirt. Nike sign, Nike opening sign right there. My school number right here. Last name on the sleeve too. Yeah, I'm wearing all this stuff during the season. They really blessed us. Next, we got the sleeve with the elbow pad. I might give this to my teammate. I'm sure I don't really need that. Next up after that, we got the gloves right here. We got these gloves. I didn't wear them. I don't really wear gloves. I didn't wear them. But yeah, all black gloves. And then next, we got the padded gloves. Got these, I didn't wear these neither, padded gloves. Really for like O-line and D-line, but yeah, I didn't wear them. Now we got the Nike opening towel. Gave us this towel. Yeah, I'm gonna wear this in the season two. I didn't wear it at the opening though. But then it was just pointless. Just for the quarterbacks, really the only ones that really needed that. Next up, we got the jersey from O-line, D-line. School number right there, final five. Whatever you call it right there, Nike sign. Got the last name on the back. Look like they stole these jerseys from the Saints or something. But yeah, I'm hanging this up on my wall, keeping this forever. Last but not least, man, shout out Vices. They really blessed O-line and D-line. They gave us, before I show y'all, these is real nice, man. Shout out them for sponsoring the openings, giving us these free Vices helmets. Look at these, just look at them. They gave us a dark visor too, man. Just stop playing, man. Look at this. They gave us the helmet of our school colors, of our school helmets. So during the season, when the season starts, we can wear these helmets during school, like in the games and all that. Just gotta take off the sticker and replace them with our school sticker. Got the number right there. Oh, got the last name on the inside too. Crazy. Super crazy. These are so nice, real nice. They're real comfortable. Real comfortable helmets. The only thing that's wrong, they heavy as shit. But yeah, they're real comfortable. Shout out them for that. When a skilled player seen and heard that we got the Cuban, it was so salty. So salty. But yeah, that's it for this video. That's all the gear that we got from the Nike opening finals. One more thing before the video ends. The fitting, the baseball cap. We got this too. I almost forgot. But yeah, that's it for the video. I'll see y'all next time. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Share the video with your friends. Thank you, and I'll be back next time.